I thought about our beginning from the arc of 16, 19, 47 million African Americans. So where does that story begin? How does it begin? Through Reconstruction, through the redemptive period, through Jim Crow, through civil rights, age of Obama, and where we are right now with the social unrest. How do you tell that story, this comprehensive story of struggle, of resiliency, of perseverance, and success, triumph? It's important that we share narratives that we learn about each other's history and culture, that we're very comfortable in that space. And that's the meaning behind images and taking images and creating a composition, a narrative that speak.
I have an idea of my history, but for the most part, as a people, we don't know what our history is. And so it tells our story, present and the past being preserved through the art.
It gives us an opportunity to speak about the intentionality of African Americans, what they've been through, what we've achieved, how we're coming out of this collectively together so that we can do better and be better.